bounces that can be a handful to read. Handled it beautifully after Mist got beat in the corner.
Oh, Arsenal just wins. He just wins this touch in front to put Space Station in the lead. Mist could not get a solid clear out. Arsenal just had a great cut.
And it looked like AXB might have cleared off one of the players on the back line for Arsenal to keep chasing.
Able to punch it in. Atomic keeps it close. Ghost beating Space Station to the
huge
ball.
Win.
And it's 150-50 that could be the difference. Sipical trying to flip in front. The shot.
Unbelievable.
No good. Atomic with no boost. And oh. Score anyway for AXP. Space Station 2-goal lead.
I was thinking Atomic might have pulled a rabbit out of his hat, getting back in time to make that first save, but it was too much pressure in the end. AXP
with Memory and Illusion. Both of them over 60 seconds a game with zero boosts. That was the average. And so their boost usage, here's Mist. This is what you need from Ghost to come back in game one, 43 seconds remaining.
And that's enough time to do some damage. Mist goes straight up. Looks like he might have even gotten hit by a defender. Gets his flip back on the ball to go for that dunk. Mist
pushing off the back wall. I can't find it. Mist can't get there. Taken away by Sipical. Ghost, do they have anything here? No, can't catch it. And Space Station, after a flurry from Ghost at the end, come away with game one.
A hard fought for, manifesting itself, but the shot, no boost from Sipical, and he still makes the save.
Unbelievable, and now transition. Arsenal's there, he's got the shot, and it's good for Arsenal! First goal for Space Station.
The MVP showing us why. That save kickstarts a counterattack. AXB off the backboard to Arsenal, who slots.
Shot doesn't come to AXB.
Huge win.
Wins it cleanly. Any chance for Ghost? No. Bumped out of the play. The ball drops to the ground, and Space Station are one away from sweeping.
A huge win there from AXB at the end of
Typical trouble clearing it. Arsenal is playing it close. AXB, so far the reliable third man for Space Station on defense. Touch here.
Oh, this is it.
A miss. The shot is good from Atomic, and Ghost have a lead late in game three.
That was missed. Putting on all that pressure, wins the challenge, and then at zero boost, puts it over. AXB did not get the greatest touch. He and Sipical were right in the same spot. Confident challenge as well. Sipical had to immediately react, and he only had enough boost to barely get to that ball in time. So split-second decision-making, a bump.
He's got it! Oh. It's a goal off the crossbar. Illusion scores off the mid-air bump.
A crazy bump from Atomic. AXB is inches away from the ceiling. That might be the highest bump that I have seen in a while. Atomic going all the way to the rafters to put him out of the play.
He took a page. Oh, are you, okay, the game's not over yet. But I was just going to say, Atomic took a page out of the Rumble playbook, and he that
it was the grapple hook.
It was as straight as the hook, man.
It was the grapple hook.
Insane.
A beeline straight to him, but you said it, Jerby, it's not over yet. We've seen this happen before. 6 seconds.
We'll see if they can do it. They're going to have to do it from their own corner. AXB pitches it up. It'll be killed by Mist, but will it be on the ground? Arsenal couldn't get there in time, and Ghosts prevent the sweep and stay alive in this series.
Crazy bump. Illusion to hit that off the sidewall, which a lot of the times you'll be giving up possession and putting yourself in a bad spot, but Atomic was almost there to get the hit, and honestly, he still might have messed him up, but the follow-up shot from Sipical, the attack from Space Station, gets them on the board just over a minute into game four.
Atomic just couldn't get to that ball. I need to look at it again to see where he came from exactly, but our length's too far forward, and it's cost him precious time to keep attacks going or even losing a potential goal to tie this game up. Here's a good pass to Atomic, and it's in. Ghost finally find the back of the net.
And that was off the pass from Illusion. So Illusion getting control of that ball very quickly, making amends for that missed shot opportunity and assisting that.
Themselves on defense, but they've controlled the pitch pretty well. And now that might all be for naught as Space Station are back on offense. Here's Sipical up high. Does he have a double touch? He does. He needs a third one. No help from his teammate. And it's in. AXP forces his way through the defense to give Space Station the lead.
We were wondering, is this going to be a triple? Gets that one. And it goes right out in front of net for AXP, even though Sipical did it.
Over to Illusion. Illusion in front, blocked by Arsenal. Mist has got one more chance to keep this in play. Atomic has to force it, and he cannot keep that ball in the air. It's Space Station winning in four, and man, do they look good.